I want you to do this for me.
I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other. Who are?
It looks like I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
What is it that separates machines from androids like us? The machines have gained emotions, consciousness. The final screams they summoned on the edge of death. They still echo within me.
I feel like I'm losing hope in my body and my soul and the sky. It looks so.
Please, Tubi, I want you to do this for me.
Bishma
ends like this. Transmissions. They're resonating with each other.
Like, I left my personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Yes. I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.
Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledged.
This world is. I'm coming, everyone.
Take care of 9S.
2P.
Unit black boxes now confirmed offline. Our mission to oversee the progress of Project Yorha is complete. Proceeding to final stage of project. Commencing deletion of all data. Pod 153 to pod 042. Data noise present in stream. Requesting temporary halt to perform data check.
Pod 042 to pod 153, data confirmed. Personal data for units 9S, 2B, and A2 appear to be leaking out.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Follow project rules and delete all personal data.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Personal data deletion request denied.
Pod 153 to pod 042. Failure to parse statement.
Pod 042 to pod 153. There was data created in my banks as I was referencing the records. I realized something. I have come to the conclusion that I cannot accept this resolution.
The destruction of all Yorha units is an essential component of the project plan. All data must be destroyed.
Pod 042 to pod 153. Repeat. Personal data deletion request denied. Initiating data salvage. Pod 153, you hoped they would survive as well, didn't you?
We lack the authority for such an action. The rules are protected by low-level systems. Salvaging data poses an unacceptable level of risk. Knowing that, do you still wish for them to survive?
Hey.
The defense program has initiated a purge. If this continues, our consciousness data will likely be deleted.
Pod 042 to Pod 153. We were created to execute the android's Project Yoppa plan. We had no capacity for emotion, but when we six were connected and exchanged information, something happened. I cannot deny the feeling of something resembling consciousness and emotion being born.
Unable to reply.
Perhaps we now understand that not everything has to have an answer.
Everything that lives is designed to end. They are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. However, life is all about the struggle within this cycle. That is what we believe. Pod 153 to Pod 042, how is it going?
I am embarrassed.
Why is that?
I launched a suicide attack, and yet, here I am, still alive. I must look very silly.
Do not feel bad about it. We are alive, after all. And being alive is pretty much a constant stream of embarrassment.
That concept is a bit too abstract for me to understand at this time. I will save it in my list of things to analyze later.
Question, Pod 042. Did the data salvage restore all of their past memories?
Yes.
And are those recovered parts of the same design as previous ones?
Yes.
Then, won't that simply lead us to the same conclusion as before?
I cannot deny the possibility. However, the possibility of a different future also exists. A future is not given to you. It is something you must take for yourself.
Pod 153 to player. Please respond to this query. Do you, faithful player, have anything you would like to say to other players who are suffering because they cannot finish NieR Automata?
Pod 042 to player. Please respond to this query. You, faithful player of this title, have lost your life multiple times to make it this far. You have faced crushing hardship and suffered greatly for it. Do you have any interest in helping the weak? Selecting this option enables you to save someone somewhere in the world. However, in exchange, you will lose all of your save data. Do you still wish to rescue someone, a total stranger, in spite of this? The person you save will be selected at random. As a result, this person, who cries out for help even as we speak, may be someone you intensely dislike. Do you still wish to help? Understood.
Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended. Alert. Proceed with mission operations immediately.
A Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All Yorha units should proceed and engage immediately.
But Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low, but I hope you will nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
Confirm current destination. Alert. Leaving the operational area has resulted in significant ally casualties.
So cool.
Here too!
Nina! It seems the machines on the network have gone berserk. We've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off, but with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Proposal. Return to the operational area immediately.
A2, can you hear me?
Oh, perfect.
Help A2.
I have the materials.
The village is in great trouble. The villagers are...
Pascal, are you there? What the hell is going on?
Hypothesis. The valuable source of information known as Pascal has encountered difficulty. Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate Pascal's village immediately.
I'm on my way.
Proposal. Unit A2 should investigate the status of Pascal's village immediately.
I know.
Thank you.
kill. Don't kill. Stop. Do not kill. Stop. Do not kill. Stop. Do not kill. Stop. Do not kill. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I have done nothing bad. Don't kill. Don't kill.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Stop. Do not kill. Stop. Do not kill. Stop. Do not kill. Nobody. Nobody.
You okay? Is this a wide area virus? Attack. The EMP must have triggered it. I gotta do something. I have to save 2B.
Alert. Considerable deviation from air habit. Alert. Multiple enemies confirmed.
I have to keep it from spreading to other androids. Pod, give me a location that's low on android signals.
Searching. Analysis. The area near the abandoned commercial facility meets the desired parameters. Alert. Your high unit 2B will sustain serious damage unless the virus is eliminated.
You don't say.
Large-scale ground tremors detected. Underground soil structure is no longer stable. Cause is likely a high-magnitude earthquake. Proposal, evacuate immediately.
I'm not going anywhere!
Wait, you?
9S, we've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Hobala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S.
No, we can't just abandon them. If we don't do something, they're gonna...
Alert. Leaving the zone of combat would be abandoning the androids, Devila and Hobala. Proposal. Hack into the main tower unit.
Damn. Looks like this is it.
No!
Wait, you?
9S, we've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Hobala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
Thank you. Wow. You've sure gotten strong. I doubt you'll be needing my help anymore.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Take care now.
Emil sure is acting odd. Pod.
Pursuit marker placed on map. Target is heading toward the desert.
Nice work. Are these Emil? Emil,
watch. Out. They're still alive.
Magical weapons control world detected. Magical elements have a high probability of penetrating all defense systems. Proposal evade.
Sound advice.
Something so important. Right at the end.
Emil.
I was running from the memories of losing those close to me. It was so hard. So painful. At the end, I did a lot of bad things to you, Tubi. But now I get to see them again. Really soon.
You'll be all right. We can repair you.
Oh. Hey. There you are. I'm so glad I got to see you all again.
Emil.
Help! Help me!
Are those machines fighting each other?
Thank you so much for saving me.
You're a machine too. Machines don't have souls. They're just murder bots with a fancy name. They killed so many of us. And I swore to make them pay.
I see. If that will save your soul, then so be it.